All right, let's get started. Yes, you will listen to ABBA and you will like it. It's actually my age, that's all right. Yesterday we spoke a lot about you. And it is about you, but in the end of the day, we also know that teachers make a huge difference in the education of kids. Regardless of where the kids come from, their backgrounds, an effective teacher makes all the difference. So we have to have effective principals, yes, no doubt. We have to have effective teachers in the classroom. So we're going to spend the morning talking about teachers, effective teachers, what makes an effective teacher, how you make an effective teacher through coaching, through good evaluation, what is your role, and all that. And as always, we want to start with our core belief exercise. And in this case, I want you to watch this film clip about teachers. Hold on, I get the volume.
So Lou Russ, you gonna make it? Is he gonna make it?
I don't think so.
Glenn, come on, I need him.
A kid doesn't wrestle, it's not the end of the world.
For him it is. If he doesn't wrestle, he doesn't have anything else.
It's not about wrestling. I care about the kid. Bill, how am I supposed to keep a kid in the band if he can't play an instrument?
You teach him. You're telling me that you cannot teach a willing kid like Lou Rush to bang a drum or something?
I tried.
No, you teach him.
I tried and I can't.
Well, then you're a lousy teacher. And I just can't see a chance like this getting away from him if I can stop it. Look, I was a kid just like him. And if someone hadn't given me a chance to excel in the one thing I was good at, I never would have become the brilliant gum-chewing coach that I am.
And I was kept off the chess team. Well, it's ruined my life. Do it again, come on.
Beat.
Oh, that's just good teaching. Anyway, talk to your neighbor. What does that have to do with our core beliefs?